This is the damage to the bike path. Just by the AIS at this ridge. Look at this. The power of water.